This is the tale of Bilbo Baggins, a hobbit with no idea of the adventures about to befall him, or their consequences.
My precious! It must know the way out! Burn the trees!
In a hole in the ground, there lived a hobbit. Bilbo Baggins was a respected hobbit. He lived a comfortable life and never had any adventures. So Bilbo was rather surprised when Gandalf the wizard invited him on a great adventure. He politely declined. But not before accidentally inviting Gandalf to tea. The next day, Gandalf arrived with 13 hungry dwarves. They ate everything Bilbo had to offer, then sang sad songs and listened to their king, Thorin Oakenshield.
At dawn, we begin the quest of Lonely Mountain. We will win back our ancient kingdom under the mountain, reclaim our treasure, and have revenge. The cursed dragon's mouth.
King Thorin, you need a burglar to steal into Lonely Mountain. Here he is, Bilbo Baggins. Excitable little fellow, but fierce as a dragon in a pinch.
Attacking men and elves! What's this? Well, Baggins, you've dreamt your way into this. You'll have to dream your way out!
Yeah. you filthy ratbags! Tear them apart!
It was just a dream. Just a dream. But what an adventure!
Despite his fear, something awoke within Bilbo. He wanted to visit distant lands, explore caves, and carry a sword instead of a walking stick. To his own astonishment, Bilbo agreed to go.
You've slept half the morning, Mr. Baggins. That won't convince Thorin that you're a fierce burglar.
I'll show him if I have to walk to the east of East and fight the wild wereworms in the last desert.
For now, you'll just have to walk to the Green Dragon Inn. The dwarves are waiting.
But Gan...
No time for it, and no time to pack. Just fetch your walking stick. Who knows where you will end up today?
No time for that. I need to go meet the dwarves at the Green Dragon Inn. Good old Uncle Bingo. Good old Uncle Bingo. Good old Uncle Bingo.
Meet the dwarves at the Green Dragon Inn. Off you go, Mr. Baggins.
Bungo and Belladonna Baggins. A hobbit couldn't ask for finer parents. Bungo and Belladonna Baggins. A hobbit couldn't ask for finer parents. What's this? My pocket has sprouted a hole. Oh, my silver pennies must be scattered all over Hobbiton.
I was thinking about Bulroarer Toop. You know all about Bulroarer Toop, don't you?
Of course. He's my great-great-great.
He was quite an adventurous hobbit. Won the Battle of the Greenfields, he did. Knocked the Goblin King's head clean off with a wooden club. Sailed through the air and went right down a rabbit hole. Well, that's where we got the game of golf.
Mm-hmm. So I've heard.
Ah, Bulroarer Toop. I wish you young people knew more of your histories. I was thinking about Bulroarer Toop. I was thinking about Bulroarer...
Thank you.
day, isn't it?
Good day, Gamma.
I seem to have lost my quilting needle somewhere in town. If you find it, could you please bring it to me?
Certainly, Gamma.
Oh, I'm hungry. It's almost noon and I've only had two breakfasts. There's a lovely seed cake cooling in my windowsill. I think I'll head home for a morsel before lunch.
Bilbo Baggins, I saw your visitor. Are you meddling with wizards?
Wizards are meddling with me.
Another lad going off into the blue for mad adventures. You might as well be some use before you go. Fetch my butter churn, please.
Where is it?
It's in the shed round the corner. Just place the butter churn on the porch when you find it. Thank you, Bilbo. Have some berry crumble tea cakes. I made them fresh this morning. Oh, and Bilbo, watch out for that wizard.
We'll need a lot of food on our journey.
Good day, Bilbo. I do hope you will take care of yourself. Good day, Bilbo.
I saw a dwarf wandering around town. Did you see him? He had a beard so long he tucked it into his belt. And he was dressed so outlandishly. He must have gotten lost on his way to Bree.
Time for that. I need to go meet the dwarves at the Green Dragon Inn. Time for that. I need to go meet the dwarves at the Green Dragon Inn. No time for that. I need to go meet the dwarves at the Green Dragon Inn. No time for that. I need to go meet the dwarves at the Green Dragon Inn.
Around Hobbiton. I heard he was seen near your place. I
hope he isn't causing any trouble with his dangerous fireworks and putting spells on the crops. Why can't he leave well enough alone? We don't want trouble here. I wish someone would ask him to leave.
Well, the best apples in all Hobbiton are in that apple orchard. I'd get some if I could climb those cliffs. Apples in all Hobbiton.
That wizard is responsible for so many lads and lasses going off into the blue for mad adventures. Why anyone would set foot outside the Shire is beyond me.
Wizard is responsible for so many lads and lasses going off into the blue for mad adventures. Why anyone would set foot outside the Shire is beyond me.
Well, the best apples in all Hobbiton are in that apple orchard. I'd get some if I could climb those cliffs.
Hey, Bilbo! Wanna play some hide and seek?
I'm afraid I'm in a bit of a hurry.
We'll go hide. You seek. Ready? Go!
Children.
Hamfast Genji likes Bill. Bill likes Hamfast, but they won't tell each other.
How did you find me? good child keeps bothering me. What does she keep pestering me? But I need to get to the other side.
I could fix it, but I'll need my hammer and nails. Fetch me hammer. I saw Carl playing with it up by the waterfall. There are some jars in the mill. You'll have to break them open to get the nails. Bring back me hammer and nails, and I'll fix the bridge. Bring back me hammer and nails, and I'll fix the bridge.
Children insist I tell them all about dragons. Where do they ever hear of such creatures? Respectable hobbits don't discuss such things.
But I think Hamfast likes me. Do you think so, Mr. Baggins?
Pardon me, Carl. Do you have your father's hammer? He needs it to fix the bridge.
Here it is, Mr. Baggins. I'll have to find something else to play with. I heard a wizard came to see you earlier today. My dad says your mother used to have visitors from foreign parts before she became respectable. I heard a wizard came to see...
This shouldn't take long. Good, isn't he? I'm busy, Baggins. I'm busy, Baggins. I'm busy, Baggins.
Hello, Bilbo. We still need more supplies for our journey. If you happen to find any provisions, bring them back to me.
Bravo, you made it in time. The others are waiting for you inside. When you are ready to leave Hobbiton, just open the door to the Green Dragon Inn.
Good morning, Lorella.
Good morning, Bilbo. Bumber the dwarf tried to buy some sugar and spice, but I couldn't find the keys to my spice chests. Your mother had a talent for opening locks without a key. Do you have that talent too? Pick the locks on those chests and you're welcome to all the spices you need. Pick the locks on those chests and you're welcome to all the spices you need.
Thank you.
did it. You may look like your father, but you have your mother's Tookish blood in you. You did it.
Good day to you, Mr. Baggins.
Hello, Hellman.
Good day to you, Mr. Baggins.
Hello, Hellman.
A little thin, Bilbo. You don't want to waste away, do you? You're looking.
You ham fast. Who's there? Come out of there, badger. Come out of there, badger. Rotten badgers. That you ham fast.
Scarecrows are useless. Look at those crows sitting there mocking me.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I'll give you a sack of wheat if you get rid of those crows.
Very well.
Thank you, Bilbo. I thought I'd never get rid of those crows. Thank you, Bilbo. I thought I'd never get rid of those crows.
You're too good at this game.
Have you had my mother's berry crumble tea cakes? They're the best in the Shire. Have you had my mother's berry...
the best apples in all.
That wizard is responsible for...
I was thinking about Bull.
Oh, Bilbo, did you find my quilting needle?
Here it is.
Thank you, Bilbo. Please take these sausages, the best in Hobbiton.
I've got all the food Bomber could possibly want, at least for the afternoon.
Beautiful day, isn't it? Beautiful day, isn't it? Beautiful day, isn't it?
Good day, Bilbo. I do hope you will take care of yourself. Good day, Bilbo. Good day, Bilbo.
Busy, Baggins.
Thank you, Bilbo. Perhaps you'll be some use to us after all. Now get into the Green Dragon Inn. The others are waiting. Thank you, Bilbo. Thank you. Thank you.
Bravo! You made it in time. The others are waiting for you inside. When you are ready to leave Hobbiton, just open the door to the Green Dragon Inn.
did it. You...